If you ask me, we're going about this thing all wrong, waiting for Ernest T. Bass to do something. It's just wrong. It's wrong.
Relax, Barney.
Relax? Nothing. You never can tell what that nut might do. I think we ought to throw a dragnet over the whole town. Form a posse and throw a dragnet. What do you think?
It's not necessary, Barney.
We ought to go after him with bloodhounds and tear gas.
You're talking about a silly little runt with a rock in his hand, not John Dillinger. Now, will you relax?
Andy, I'm a man with police adrenaline. Call it what you will, but the inner man is ever ready, and there's nothing I can do about it.
Darn sharp.
He thinks he can shake us up by not doing anything, huh? Well, if he thinks he's going to get on our nerves with all this suspense, he's got another thing coming, I'll tell you that.
Well, try not to get shook up.
Are you shook up?
Courthouse, Sheriff Taylor. Yeah, well, wait a minute. Right. Okay. Thanks, Merlin.
Well?
Merlin Bracey saw a fellow break a street light in front of Miss Mingus' house.
Ooh.
Not so fast.
But, Andy, we can nail him if we hustle.
I doubt it. Ernest T. ain't about to break a street light and then stand around in the dark looking for his rock. Let's just wait till a few more calls come in and find out what direction he's headed.
But, Andy!
Sheriff's office. Right, Hanalu. We'll get him.
Just broke two panels out of Hanalu Smith's greenhouse.
He's coming this way.
Wait for him at the corner of Pine and Main. Sheriff's office. Uh-huh. Okay. Right, Richie.
He's coming closer. Just broke the window out of Richie Farrar's hardware store.
You go out front, I'll go around back.
Come on, Deputy. Come on, Deputy. If I'd seen you was coming, I'd have known what to do. I'd have risen both arms and I'd have woofed at you. Ain't very fast on your feet, is it?
All right, you stand still, Ernest T. Bass, and that's an order.
If a duck stands still, you can catch him by the bill.
All right, in the name of the law, I order you to surrender.
Surrender?
Some breakfast in the morning.
Maybe.
Nice run. You know that?
He's a nut.